have Deepak Malhotra, who is running for Assemblyman for District 90. I would like you guys to support him. We will ask him a few questions. Deepak, you are running for District 19. What is your goal for the election?
Thanks, Hila. Our Indian community is underrepresented. We are third largest. We have a highly educated doctors, engineers, and the business owners. And we are ethical people. We need to be represented in New Jersey State. My main reason to represent Indian community, and second mostly, this district has been lacking a lot of growth, like economic growth, real estate taxes are high. There are a couple of things that I'm very much concerned. My successful practice, the reason I'm coming here to help the society, to lead the society in a way that everybody is going to be happy.
Thank you so much, Deepak.